2. Please maintain your current position.
You brought a chopper? I told you to come alone.
They're not with me. I don't know who they are.
Damn it!
John, there's no need to run. We're here to help you.
Why the hell did you send a chopper? John took off.
I didn't send anything. If it's the First Sons, you need to get to John before they do. Follow that chopper, and don't let it out of your sight. One other thing. It looks like John is scrambling his signal because all I get is static. I'm trusting you on this one, Cole. Keep me informed.
Not like I got much of a choice.
Using the chopper, Cole. Catch up to it. You're falling too far behind.
No one's taking me in!
Damn it, John!
damn thing is gonna throw the chopper's gas tank at me. And even if it doesn't score a direct hit, the explosion's still gonna mess me up. I could shoot the tank now, use it to blow off the golem's arm. That'd make my life easier. But the explosion will incinerate all of those injured people. John. Hey man, it's clear. Great. I save his life and he bails.
We have 2 minutes, 45 seconds before they can triangulate my position. And I plan on being gone before then. So keep your mouth shut and listen. I know you're not with the agency. Too undisciplined, too cocky. But I also know that you want the same thing I do. The ray sphere. And you're gonna help me get it.
So you know where it's at?
One of my UAVs spotted it on top of Alden's tower. Find someone to help you retrieve it. Someone you can trust. 1 minute, 52 seconds.
What do you want me to tell Moya?
Who the hell's Moya?
Your wife?
You're getting played. I have never been married and don't know anyone named Moya. 1 minute, 19 seconds.
You're screwing with me, right? She's an FBI agent just like you.
FBI agent? Yeah, that'd be the day. I hate those bastards. You won't see me, but I'll know when you have the ray sphere.
Hey, Cole,
once it's in your possession, we'll figure out how to destroy
that this guy.
Zeke, you there?
Hey.
Listen, I really need your help with something.
Oh, is that a fact? Well, you made it sound like I wasn't worth a damn.
Look, we can't talk about this over the phone. Just meet me over by that big tower the transients are building, and I'll fill you in. Cool?
Sure, man. See you there.